Alright, so we're going to do a little bit of basic testing here with the JW-83. I shot it a couple times and nothing flew off or broke off, so we got a target there I patterned it on, so we'll check that out in a minute. And I got three Tim Hortons cups here. We're going to just show how the gun operates correctly and everything.
I want a shot.
You don't get a shot.
Oh, okay.
The bottom of it's still there.
Yeah.
You cleaned it right off. These are IVI Imperial. They're number 5. They're fairly high brass.
It's all he shoots in that gun. Mainly because this is the first time he's shot it. It's not that he's picking.
What a hog. He's not even letting anybody else shoot.
Yeah, he's a bit of a hog, isn't he?
Yeah.
Buy your own shotgun.
For what? $79.99?
Yeah, that's right,
yeah. Oh, yeah,
anybody
can get one of those.
Anybody can afford one of these, so.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll check out the casualties. It suits a pretty good pattern, like it's full choke, I believe. And this was 25 yards. On the book, it says you can get it 75 centimeter group at 35 meters, which is 40 yards or so, I guess. This is 25 yards. I put the bead down on the notch here on the receiver and aimed about there, and you can see the group is pretty acceptable. So I imagine that what the book says is fairly close. So.
Mm-hmm.
I'm quite happy with this thing for
$79.99.
Yeah, you can't go wrong.
Yeah, that worked.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Strikes well.
Yeah.
Opens well.
He wouldn't do very good in the zombie apocalypse. So.
Mm. Oh, yes, I would.
That was a slow reload.
Yeah.
Left the bottom there.
What? Yeah, well, I planned on doing that. Yeah.
That drove that block, too.
Yeah.
Drove that stuff right into it.
It's a working gun.
Yeah, that nice little gun. A nice, fun little gun.
You should buy a dozen of those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, talk to you guys later.